Olivia Newton-John's Walk for Wellness. The annual walk raises funds for the ONJ Cancer Centre, which uses evidence-based wellness programs like massage and art therapy to help patients cope with their cancer diagnosis and treatment. Olivia's daughter, Chloe Latanzi, led the walk alongside family, fans and patients receiving support from the centre. Olivia's niece, Tottie Goldsmith, joins us now to chat about the walk. Tottie, it's been just over a year since we lost your beautiful aunt. Was she there with you today?
Oh, she was so there. And it was just so beautiful having Chloe and John there too, because it kind of helped fill some of that gap of her. But the energy there was so up and so happy. And, you know, we broke the record. We had over 3,500 people walking today. We had 200 dogs and we had about 500 people walking virtually, and we haven't got the final figures yet, but it'll be good.
She spent her life giving to others. How does it feel to be able to help continue that work through the walk?
Feels like everything. You know, she trained me. I'd been working with her for years from the ground up when it first started. And when, you know, last year when she wasn't there, it was like, can I do this? And we got through it. It was an emotional time last year. And this year we've got Chloe. Chloe is in. You know, we're cousins and we're doing this together. And it means so much to both of us, like deeply, deeply. It's so important to me. It feels even more important since she's passed. I feel incredibly responsible and I'm boots in and I love it.
Tottie, just on that, and you mentioned it before, there was a time, and I think I can remember when Olivia Newton-John started talking about all this stuff, you know, the acupuncture and the yoga and the spiritual stuff, where people thought, oh, that's all a bit hippy-dippy. That's kind of changed now. Was that her work, do you think?
Absolutely. Because when you really start to think about it, there's also been all of these, what's the word for it, all these science-based tests done proving that all of these therapies help drop the anxiety. And when your body's in anxiety, it's much harder to heal. And so we've got stats on this stuff, how helpful it is, and the acupuncture and oncology massage and, you know, draining the lymph systems and just supporting the body. And being happier and healthier helps you get well, and it's a scientifically based, you know, understanding now. So people are turning around. People that have never been into spiritual things or looking at other sorts of therapies are now looking at it and believe in it very deeply and very strongly.
Hey, Tottie, before you go, a big announcement you've got for us, I think.
We have a big announcement. So the Melbourne Symphony Orchestra, the MSO, are putting on a concert, and some of the proceeds are going to the Wellness Centre, and it's going to be beautiful. It's called Hopelessly Devoted, and it's going to be at Hamer Hall in Melbourne from the 7th to the 9th, and people can go online and have a look and see where it is around the country, and it's going to be so beautiful and it will really help the hospital. So I'm very excited to announce that. Hopelessly Devoted.
Oh, such a great cause, and we can't wait to hear you sing. A link to donate it to today's Walk for Wellness is available on our website. Tottie, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.